Good morning students, myself Vinod Bhati. Today we will read about the causes of air pollution and its effect on the living organisms. Now the air pollution can be caused by the nature as well as it can be caused due to the human beings' activities. So first one is the natural cause. The forest fire is an example of natural cause. During the summer seasons, due to the colliding of the branches of the trees, the spark is produced and it can give rise to a fire in the forest. This is called forest fire. Due to forest fire, the smoke is produced in large amount and it causes air pollution. This smoke mostly contains the oxides of carbon, means carbon monoxide and carbon dioxide gas. These are the pollutant of air pollution. Second, the volcanic eruption. When the volcano erupts, during the volcanic eruption, the oxides of sulfur are produced and these oxides also causes air pollution. Next, the man-made cause. By the human activities, also the air pollution can caused. For example, smoke coming out from the factories. In the factories and industries, the different products are formed. While forming of these products, the industries release the smoke. This smoke contains the dust particles and the carbon particles and the oxides of carbon and other substances. This causes the air pollution. Second, the smoke coming out from the automobiles. As you know, the vehicles are used to run by the use of the petroleum products such as petrol, diesel, etc. This petrol and diesel, when burns, it produces the oxides of sulfur, sulfur dioxide and the carbon dioxide gases. These also can cause the air pollution. The third one, incineration. When we burn the garbages, these garbages burns and produce carbon dioxide gas. This also causes the air pollution. Fourth, deforestation. As we already know that the trees are the purifier of air. Trees takes carbon dioxide gas and releases oxygen in the air, and in this way they purify the air. But due to the industrialization for making of road, buildings, factories, the railway tracks, etc., we are continuing cutting down of the trees from the forest and this causes deforestation. If the trees are not there, then the carbon dioxide concentration will become more in the environment since it cannot be purified. So the deforestation also leads to air pollution. The fifth, use of wood as firewood. In villages, the people are used to cook their food by using the fire of wood and the dung cakes produced by the animal dungs. These dung cakes and firewoods, when burns, it also produces the carbon dioxide gas. Sixth, firing of crackers. In the celebration of occasions, birthday parties, marriage celebrations, etc., we are using to fire the crackers. But on firing the crackers, it produces large amount of smoke, and due to this smoke, the air pollution is caused. Next, the effects of air pollution. Air pollution can cause many respiratory diseases such as asthma, bronchitis, lung failure, etc. Second, high blood pressure, which can lead to heart attack, migraine, etc. The third, irritation of eyes, redness of eyes and burning of eyes. You have observed when you have gone in a traffic, then you have observed that due to the smoke, sometimes you can start sneezing, your eyes starts burning, your eyes becomes reddish in color. This is due to the air pollution. And the fourth, the air pollution can cause also the global warming, that we will study later on separately. Next, the smoke.
The fog-like layer present in the atmosphere during the winter season, the smoke and fog mix together and forms a smog. It can cause many respiratory diseases such as asthma, cough, wheezing in children, etc.